Dancing with the Stars winner and American Olympic sweetheart Shawn Johnson giving us the inside scoop on how her London Olympic dreams were nearly crushed.
I took a really bad fall skiing, tore everything in my knee, ACL, MCL, meniscus.
But the super competitor is already back in Olympic shape, and now she's working with the Show Your Best campaign, inspiring hopeful youths.
Dream big. You know, when I was little, I never imagined I would be at an elite level in gymnastics or even going to the Olympics. I mean, if you find a passion in something, that will take you anywhere.
Now that's some gold medal advice.
All right, Renee, time.